Ladies, get these from Amazon right now. They look sulfur monoxide good.
Don't Let me show you right now before you give it up.
I got these toe guards from Amazon, and it came with two pairs for only $6. It actually works and fits nicely.
I've been hearing a lot about these lip plumpers from Amazon. I'm not gonna lie, I got them a while ago and I tried it and I was like, it's not that great. I'm definitely not going to do a video on it. But then I found out that I was using the wrong one. So let's try this one again. I use this one, but I'm supposed to use this one. This is like a lip oil. Let's try. I can already feel it working. Okay, this is like a minute in. They look like I got lip fillers. Let's put this one on too. You guys, I can't. I went a little overboard, but I think we can all agree that this really works. I recommend.
This is like the cutest Amazon outfit ever. This Los Angeles graphic tee gives me total Urban Outfitter looks for less. I size up to medium for more of an oversized fit. Love it paired with biker shorts. These are a bestseller on Amazon. Makes the cutest athleisure look.
Hello, and today I will be trying out the ever so popular Soap Brow. And even lie, at first when I heard people talking about this, I thought they were giving their eyebrows baths. But anyways, so I put this boiling water and now I'm just brushing them up after like I dipped it in the soap or whatever. I got it from Amazon. I think it's the one Madison Beer used. I didn't know exactly what I was doing, but I think I got it and I love the way it turned out. So I went ahead and did the other brow. So I've seen people do this where they like take their finger and like laminate it into your skin. That's probably not the right word, but you know what I mean. Here's the final product. Okay, I love the way it turned out so much. I will be doing this every day. I love how natural it looks. Okay, bye.
This app really got my pockets hurting on Amazon, so let's talk about some hot or not products. First, we have this viral skincare product. This is actually 96% snail secretion, which is kind of gross, but also extremely hydrating, and I love it. And we have this $5 foundation. I didn't have high hopes for this whatsoever, but it was long wearing and had beautiful coverage. Also, this is low-key a dupe for the Ordinary Serum Foundation. I was expecting castor oil to make my eyelashes grow like crazy, but unfortunately it just made my eyes tear really badly at night. Still wanted to grow my lashes, so I discovered this Planifique Eyelash Growth Serum, and this is how it makes my lashes look with mascara on. I am just blown away, so much better than castor oil. I could film these videos for days, so let me know if you want more.
What's there to say? There's nothing but space in between you and I. It's okay that we change. But
if- So you may notice I have freckles. Here's my secret. It's a freckle pen, bitch.
When I tell you that I ran to Amazon and I bought this freckle pen, I got it in the dark shade. Why am I kind of scared? I suck at drawing it on, but it works!
Hey friends, it's Amazon must-haves week 7. This $14 crop top is such a- You're looking at my new summer uniform. These shorts and button-down are so airy and comfortable. A cozy knit set for under 30. Okay, I'm obsessed with these silky pajamas. I can't get over the quality and they're so comfortable. Okay, I'm going to buy everything in this color orange. I love this workout set for $33. Links in bio.
Amazon Beauty Must-Haves Part 20. I've been using Maui Babe for about a decade now, and what's different about this is that it's a browning lotion, so it gives you a really deep brown tan, and I swear I've never burned while having this on. This is like skincare miracle in a bottle. I use this for everything. It's in my skincare routine for combo skin, works miracles on dandruff, and is great for stretch marks and scars. I love that when it dries, it doesn't even feel like oil. I saw this at my nail salon, and I couldn't get over how hydrated and smooth my cuticles were after. It smells amazing. It's lightweight and the bottle will last you forever.
We're going to Target.
Fit check. This top is from Amazon and I linked it in my Amazon storefront. It's so cute and it comes in white too.
I had to put on this light sweater because it's cold out. This is also from Amazon, so it'll be linked under my clothes section, but like, she's cute.
Amazon favorites, part 17. If you're looking to prevent wrinkles or want something in between your Botox appointments, get these frowny wrinkle patches. I like to spritz a little toner on the back and place them on my forehead before I go to bed, and it really just helps to prevent those wrinkles from forming.
I have to show you guys what I found on Amazon. Only $14 for all of these rings. I'm obsessed.
I wanted to try this heatless hair curler. You just roll up your hair, clip it, sleep in it, take it out the next morning, and I actually really like it.
Finally, a clothing haul that doesn't involve crop tops. I found some really cute shirts for summer that I'm actually comfortable wearing in public. I did manage to stay with the trendy colors, fabrics, and necklines right now, too. So it is possible to find good shirts without them being crop tops too. Nothing against crop tops, but some of us ladies just like a little coverage. It's been hard lately to find shirts in stores that aren't crop tops, so I did purchase all these on Amazon. They are linked in my bio under my closet. If you have a store that you love shopping at right now, let me know in the comments.
New Amazon favorite, this is a makeup case that has a light-up built-in mirror. The mirror is rechargeable with USB cord and has three different light settings. This case is super cool. Link in bio to shop and follow for more. TikTok made me buy it. This is the Grip and Tip nail polish holder. It is an adjustable and sturdy stand. Hold your nail polish bottle so no more spilled nail polish when you're painting your nails. Link in bio to shop and follow for more Amazon finds.
You need this dress from Amazon.
Is it me on the left, actually, I don't give a shit. I'm a rapper now, might as well live in it. Smoke up in my hotel, billing it. You can do what you like, darling, hardy, don't give a F.
I am a skincare fanatic, but these are the two best products I've ever used to consistently get the most glowy looking skin of my life. They're both from Amazon and they're both under $15. These Nip and Fab glycolic acid peels, you just use one of these per night. It's just a circle. You want to use the entire thing so you're consistently massaging it through your face. And then after, I bought these knowing nothing about them. They're collagen under eye masks and they are phenomenal. I'm in a pack like this and I actually use four twice per week. So I use two under my eyes and two on my smile lines here. And then I just massage in what's left. Both of these products have made my skin texture so much nicer. My skin actually looks brighter, like under my eyes. I have much less darkness. And it's like the easiest skincare routine ever because it's only two things and they're cheap.
My lashes are naturally short and blonde. This primer will help lengthen and define each lash. This mascara will then stick to the primer and not clump or dry or fall off on my under eye. It will wear all day. Link in bio under number 40.
This is Amazon products you need in your life, part 7, and I promise you this will save your skin. These are acne pimple patches. They protect your pimples from bacteria and absorb all the impurities in oil. They come in a variety of sizes and help your pimples disappear. Make sure to follow me on Instagram for more.
To be like the perfect staple in your closet.
I have to show you this before I leave. I just tried it on and it's amazing.
I got this bralette from Amazon. It's a seamless bralette and I cannot believe the quality of this. Comes with pads, but I took them out. The perfect dupe for so many expensive bralettes out there. This one is, wait for it, $16.99. What? Before these sell out, I'm about to go order all the other colors because there's a bunch of colors.